You see anything?
Nothing here.
Thank you.
She's running!
Thank you.
us. That it? Oh, these people are fucking nuts. Tommy, hope you're doing better than I am.
Where'd she go? Scour the area. Root her out.
Hospital. Let's try this.
Huh?
Interesting. Still be there, Nora. What have you got for me?
Find her yet?
Shit.
Escape while no one was looking. Search in the area. Look in case she's still around.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
We're in the hospital.
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the farm.
You shitting me? They put you in jail.
Upstairs.
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
Oh, no. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard.
Gotcha.
trespasser! Behind the van!
The hell did she go?
Fan out. Check the whole courtyard.
She's around here somewhere.
Okay.
I'll look around that car.
I think he's got something. Bear smells something.
Down. Dead, you hear me?
You, Nora?
You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead.
Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking... Ah!
Trespasser! Somebody, please!
Thank you.
Where'd you go?
Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse. You're her.
You Firefly?
There are no Fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick.
Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
It's me. Holly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Arms up. I made her talk.
Thank you.
gotta be something. What is this?
If we found her, or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Ellie! Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is. Joel.
making a vaccine. Would have killed you. So I stopped them.
Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
Why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get to home. this aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
You're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front. Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. How does anyone stay dry in this city?
Come on, help me up.
Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dean?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler, and they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. Did that change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tom, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good. See a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah. You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and his friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson.
I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah, they did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You've been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Hey, give me a hand.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down today. All the units will be around that.
Who did you hear from?
Top man himself. We make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the start.
So, last time...
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey. Like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
They say when we ship out? Who did you hear it from?
Make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the scars.
But last time...
Bring them down!
say when we ship out?
It's going down today. All the units are being rounded up.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man in the top. We make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the scars.
So, last time...
Take him out!
Say when we ship out?
It's going down today. All the units are being rounded up.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man himself. Make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the scars.
So, last time...
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey, a fake.
Whoa! It's awesome.
The hell is that? I got it.
Shut it!
Miles! You're gonna die, fucker!
Go! Get around them!
On it!
Search the area. Hunt them down.
That'll do it. These wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talking about. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
You're lucky. Okay, now what?
Maybe we can head down there? Posters.
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
Gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
We were born in the wrong time, man.
She'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. You know she's gonna keep it?
I don't. That Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info.